So this was all Raymond's doing?
No. I think we've only heard half the story. There's a lot about this mission that doesn't make sense yet.
Careful. The water is infested with infected.
Roger that.
Thank you.
has. I found that key on the Semiramis. The ships are exactly the same. The lab should be this way.
Registering fingerprint. Fingerprint registration complete. Sterilization room one at a time. Now sterilizing. Please wait.
What the?
I'm fine.
Thank you. Why try to hide these facilities on a cruise ship?
It makes a good cover for whatever suspected.
Good point. I hope we can find out what the hell's going on. This is the secret of Zenobia.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Jessica, why did you fire?
Raymond? Why? I play the part of Veltro.
What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grecia.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
So what the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Don't tell me the battery's dead. This blows.
The upside is, this whole conspiracy's becoming clearer. We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up. Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in. So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltro is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
Let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is that it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.